so that was the first part of the song where we see the yellow playing the melody, the red playing some harmonies. So now we're going to continue the song and we're going to add in another color with the green playing some of the chords in the song. So let's go. So to follow the melody. So you're going to take off the chords now. Play the melody again. So you can work this how you want to work it. If you need some, you can change key. And it's going to come back to the melody now. So the melody lights up in yellow. So you're cracking some chords now. So as you see, everything lights up here represents the instrument. This is your middle chord, this is your melody. This is part of your harmony here. 12, 10 always your drums. We have more voices here, but we would use these voices. Of course, we can always change the key and the sound. We'll put the octave up a little bit. We could also change pads and top of here. All right, let's pause for a minute. Now, as I said, you can change pans up here. This is the thirds and fourths style. This is the Desperse Bertie Marshall style. This is the fourths and fifths style. You change it to that. Change it to that. You could change your colors. You could change your octaves if you want to. You want it a little lower, higher. Change the octave. I always recommend between 2 and 4. Right. So it depends on how it's recorded. We have no control over how they record the audio, where they put the melodies, because these are all third parties apps. These are all third parties software that we're accessing online through the software. You can change keys here. Any key you want to play the song in, any key that suits you. You can change colors here. Change the color here. All right, now this color here is the note color. You can change that to black. Change to black. We could change this color here, this gray color here. We could change that to red if we want to. Boom. Right? And we could have our YouTube tutorials here. The volume of the pan. This is where your serial numbers are. So, check it out, man. Let's finish the song, okay? Hope you have fun. Like. So there we go, Copacabana on steelpantutor. Remember, this software is for learning purpose only. It's not for performance. So you will always have a delay in the playing of the music, but it's to show you the notes and show you how to arrange the sound. Use your expertise. You could put your own stuff inside it. Remember, I was using the MIDI browser inside the system. I went online and got the song, but you could put your own music and the load MIDI here. You could load your own MIDI inside here and play it up. Okay, guys, again, we got this from the MIDI browser from here. This is online. You can have your own browser. You could browse online, find any music sound and put it in the app. Any sound that you need that is MIDI. I hope they start putting Calypso in MIDI. I know they have reggae. We could go here and find Bob Marley sounds and put them in. All right, you could go here and just scroll down. This is your scroll over here, okay, guys? You might see it. Scroll button is over here. And you look for Bob Marley. Where is some Bob? Let's get some Bob up in here. Where is Bob? Where is Brother Bob? I know Brother Bob. You see, we got Bruce Springsteen. We got Benny King. You got so much, and you don't have to pay for it. You don't have to go in app purchase like other guys have on their app. But my app, you get everything inside there. And tell me if this is not your number one. Without a doubt, guys. Without a doubt. Let's see if I'm Bob. Where's Bob? I find Billy Idol. Boo, 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 boo. Okay. Well, if you an easier way to find Bob is to do it like this. Go down to your search media. Search box is here. This is your search box here. You search here. You can hardly see it, but you can put in Bob name right here. Where is the search? It's supposed to be right here. Somewhere right here is Bob is. Right there. There you go. B-O-B-M-A-R-L-E-Y. Bob Marley. You search Bob Marley song. Once it's online, you're going to get it. So you got Exodus. You get This Love. You get Jamming. You get Stir It Up. So let's check Stir It Up, man. Stir It Up. It's going to load. So load, it's loaded. Let's see what we're gonna get. There you go. Any song you want to find online that is MIDI, you can find it right here with the Steel Pan Tutor. Sterling C. Sample here from the Steel Drum Training Center. God bless you.